To start or stop CDROM Detect Service in Windows 10 Home, right click Start menu icon and then select Computer Management and then click or tap Services and Applications drop down menu, select Services and then scroll down, right click on CDROM Detect. To start, select Start, or to stop, select Stop. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.